In this new section of the tutorial, we are still in Photoshop and we'll create tiles. And for doing so, we need to create selections in the map, then create layers out of the selections, and then export them. So, as you can see here in the layer manager, right here, I have my background image that is locked. There is like a lock right here. So I need first to create new layers via selection. So first I'll get the rectangular marquee tool. I'll make my first rectangular selection starting from the top left part of the map, you see here. Then right click on it, layer via copy, and here in the layer manager now I have a new layer that I want to rename A01. Click enter just to show you, like, I make invisible the background, and then in the top part of my screen right here there is a new layer with the title of my map. Now you can make it invisible, then click again in the background because that's our reference. So we want to create a new tile right here, and then again make sure this is blue, the layer is selected, so we can actually copy information, layer via copy. And then we got a new layer that is that one over there. We'll call it A02. And right now I have my two layers right here, A1, A2. Again, make them invisible, click on background, marquee tool again, rectangular marquee tool. Let's make the third selection, right click, layer via copy. I got a new layer, A03. You can call them in your best or favorite way. I found this way useful. Then I keep going, select background, make invisible, A3, make a new selection, right click, layer via copy, and so forth. 04. I need to do it for the whole extension of the map. Let's just double check which one. So I made this one for as last. Now I still have one tile left in this row. Right click, layer via copy, A05. Then again, I'll make sure it's there. Yes, select the background. And now I'll start from the row B, that is this one. Right click, layer via copy. I got a new layer, I'll call it B01. Make sure it's there, and then make it invisible, select the background, a new one, right click, layer via copy, B02. Okay, now I'll just skip this part, I'm gonna create all the tiles, and then I will explain in the next tutorial how to export them.